The only goal is if to get to the barracks, right?
That's your first goal.
Right.
And there's a bit of role-playing, so don't kill anyone so readily.
Only yourself.
Fuck.
Yes.
Alright, let's see. Ah, shit, I fucked.
Shit.
Is that a good error that we're having?
I think that's a good one.
I think
it's
a good one.
SAF is related to Durian, so yeah, probably.
I should probably start recording.
Brave Defender.
Real laugh and mission name.
Yes, this is my first recording of OBS. I hope it goes right.
Orientation.
Nice.
If you see the respawn point, can anyone see the respawn point?
Not
yet.
No.
Not so fast.
Bring
okay,
it
still loading in.
I should have brought a sweater. Respawn.
I don't see a respawn point marked on the map at all.
No. Yeah, no visual.
Not Lee and Kelly need to update their memo.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Wait, did you upload this?
It might work without it.
Will, did you update it again since then?
No. It's one from like a month ago.
Yeah, but I got that one.
Okay. Okay,
so
I got that
0.33, right?
But yeah, 0.33.
It didn't load memo
style. I don't see any respawn points.
I'll try to spawn in and see what happens. If it's fucked, I'll just fucking try again.
Yeah, don't wait for me. I'll join in progress.
So what do we do if we don't see the respawn point? We reload?
Oh, yeah. The arrow is that... Okay, yeah.
Orientation, the arrow is the respawn point. You will spawn within the black circle to the east of the respawn point, somewhere there. And your base is marked on the map on the west. So yes.
What's the red arrow again?
This is the respawn point.
Come which on. We have four tries off.
I have a question. What is red triangle?
That's not something relevant to us.
Yeah, that is just a map marker.
Okay. What about that red arrow? Oh, it's the border. Jesus it's the border checkpoint.
Yes. Okay, I say again for the last time, listen, the red arrow... Well, shit, okay, it's lagging a bit. Anyway, yes, whatever loot has scribbled over, the yellow dot, that is the respawn point. That's just for you to orientate yourself, okay? You will be spawning to the east of it.
Okay.
Yeah. If in doubt, if you're really lost, you do not know where you are, just follow the main road to the west.
Right, I just dropped it, marker. On
yeah,
there.
Thanks.
Okay.
How can you leave the scribbles on the map?
Is anyone not ready?
Yeah, we're good. We're good to go.
All good.
Let's go.
Oh, wait, anybody hear me? That's not. Let's see, can't go over this. Yo, Yang, what's up?
Hey, what's up, bitch?
What a weird coincidence.
I just keep going forward?
Actually, I'll
drive.
You
on your car?
I'll drive. I think I know where to go. Do you want to stay here and rendezvous with people who are going to cross through?
No, fuck them, man. Let's just fucking drive.
Hey, people right behind us. Alright. Switch your seat, switch your seat. Yo! No, it's Sasha. Okay,
hey,
well...
Hang on. We got a...
Good.
Yeah.
I know where we are. I actually found myself pretty quickly. I saw like three. I was spawned by like a bunch of like a line of three buildings, and I used the landmark and I crossed over.
I don't even care. I'm just like driving along the highway.
And then you met up with me. This is Vlad. Yo.
Hey.
Yo, Vladis, what's up? Come here.
Get in, dog.
Let's go. There is a problem. I think there is some Zvin special forces blocking the road in front of us.
Fuck them.
Shit.
Let's fucking drive.
Oh shit. Okay.
Hey, hold your fire, man. What the hell? Okay. Flo, just you stay in here. Ying, let's go.
Yes.
Aw, oh, man, really?
Hey, what's going on?
Assalamu alaikum. Don't point your weapon at me.
Okay, okay. We're good. What's up?
Where are you guys going, huh?
Nowhere. Nowhere in particular that you're interested in.
Huh? Aren't you going AWOL?
So what's going on with that guy?
Bitch. Not sure.
You shot him?
No, we didn't. He had a bit of an accident.
You sure?
He had to help.
Why aren't you helping him?
Can we pull him out so that we can just like inject him with morphine?
There is a barrage in front.
Okay, but drop your weapon. We're not gonna let you pass with your weapon. There are new orders from the top.
Someone needs help?
Well, just sound like this.
Right, should I try to... What's going on, Heiko?
So these guys are holding up, and I think they shot Sasha.
I see. Okay, who are these guys? I see
I
only
think
one dude.
Figures.
Yes, he looks like a special force figure.
Yeah. So we got two figures on that truck right behind us. You see them?
Yes, I see them.
Okay. Well.
No, I don't
think. All right. Let's see about this way.
What's the plan here? Because we can't force our way in, we will be hurt by the physics. So we need like more bodies to shoot everyone at once, and we go through.
No, I got a plan. Okay. Ying, what's the status?
He told us to go home.
Okay.
So
that's
I think
fine.
I'm gonna
drive
and go home.
Yeah, drag him here, and then we'll move around. That's fine. Okay, the plan here is. Let's see. We've got, you know, 7.62. We can take these guys on at range. So
yes.
What I'm thinking is, you see that cliff on the
Yes. Very good idea, actually.
We'll move over there and start blasting them.
You want to go right now?
I hear Vic, so we'll wait for that, and we'll start rendezvousing and start moving.
Okay. Oh, look, have more people.
Yeah, it's a convoy. Yo. Alright guys, hold up.
Hey, niggas.
Yo, come here.
Yeah, just drop him here. Just drop him here. Just drop him in the vehicle.
I guess that's the rest of our unit, huh?
Yeah. Okay, well, okay, listen up.
I have no idea, we got a roadblock. Let's get out and get the score.
Everybody, let's group up.
Ah, I see. And
Listen, I'm gonna need two people watching those motherfuckers over there, okay?
I'm on it.
Oh my god, how are there already casualties?
Is that kind of weird that we got no civilians?
Is that our guys?
Oi, come here, hey! Oh, you bastard, come here! Alright.
Is that our guy, or is the enemy?
Okay, listen up. Everybody
back up,
huddle together.
Sasha in one vehicle and
are they hostile?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, listen up. These guys are figures, they don't want us to cross over. Everybody shut the fuck up! Listen!
Wait, what?
Okay, listen up.
Our direct cross to the base is blocked by those figures. I don't really feel like shooting them head on like this. I don't really trust that. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna try and split up into two groups, I think. That should be a better idea.
Okay.
So we'll split up into two groups. One of us will head over to the hill, that cliff face on the northwest, and we'll start blasting those motherfuckers. Okay?
Okay. Yes, good
so we'll start suppressing those motherfuckers, and the second team will try and barrage right through while we're giving suppressive fire. So
did
I think
you,
that should,
yeah. Did you talk to them?
Yes,
we
they want to
they don't want us to cross. If they want us to cross, then we have to come by without our weapons.
Do you know,
and I don't
do,
think
do,
so.
Do you see where we are?
Oi, 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 stop right there, stop right there, back off!
No, don't you point your weapon
okay,
at me.
I'm literally Desmond Doss right now because
I know,
I lost
we're
my
not. Back off, back off.
You are the World War II medic.
I'm literally Desmond
okay,
Doss
these guys
right now.
Are
oh no, I can't
spins.
See them, can I?
Yes.
Yeah, do you guys see that
okay.
rifle
okay.
on the
okay, okay, okay.
On the road?
Everybody
just like
to your cars, to your cars. I want two people in each car. I want two people in each car, and I want two people to follow the lead vehicle, which is going to be me, okay?
Stop dispersing.
There's no mobile. Alright, should we assign teams
Beach
or something?
Don't point your weapon out.
Yeah, kid. How many enemy do we identify? And why five?
Okay.
Okay, I actually do have to go update my Meeble. Just fucking hold on.
Stay the fuck away, Swiggers.
We don't want that.
Don't point your weapon at him. We don't want to anger the Mr. Nice Guy. Okay. Alright.
So, groups, right?
Yeah.
As you were saying.
Okay, listen up. So I want two people in each vehicle. I want one vehicle to follow me. The vehicle that will lead is the black to, you know, the gradient
yeah, don't
the
tell
vehicle.
Me I crashed.
Everybody else, you're going to be
the
maneuver,
on the back
okay?
Of you.
So once we start firing, you guys are going to go rush straight through this motherfucking thing, okay?
You do realize he can hear you.
Yeah, whatever.
Just wait, what's sure. wrong?
I'm not screaming at him. So, all right, let's do this.
There's some dudes walking the road. We don't know who they are.
I'm following you, Haken.
Yeah.
Can we do a map next to this?
I'll drive.
I'm gonna flank him around
okay,
and engage him from two positions.
This is such a fucking mess.
Listen, okay,
I'm
maneuver
element will follow me. Because I lost my weapon, so can I come with you or something?
But we can't go.
Yeah, okay. Okay, everybody in your vehicles. Around. Two people per vehicle. I want everybody who's not following me, okay? I just want one vehicle. Okay, I'll designate... Okay, Flojus will follow me.
Okay.
And, everybody else will be the maneuver element. They'll get in your vehicles, and then once we start moving, once we start firing, that's the call. Okay?
All to that effect are false.
Yep.
Right, Swiggers. Confirm.
Right.
I'll tell you when to stop, and then that's when you're going to start maneuvering. Anyways, everybody to your vehicles, to your vehicles. Let's go.
You,
Roger, we are on our way.
So, I somehow crashed onto one of the vehicles, someone, but I don't really know who that was, and my vehicle just exploded, and I died. And
oh, you fucking cunt.
Okay.
Yeah, and I put
right,
my,
okay.
And I put my rifle
red vehicle, you two follow me. Everybody else, stay in your vehicles. Okay, no stress here, there's only one guy.
Are we dismounting, Hekel?
Yeah, we're dismounting.
Okay, copy that. Out, defender.
Yeah. Okay.
I count 5 hostiles, I see 2...
Okay, everybody hold the line.
I don't care about
okay, everybody stay here. Wait here, I'm gonna go run over there, and I'll tell those guys to fucking move back, okay? So you guys stick here.
You can use the sign to tell us... Oh, okay.
That's fine. I'll just come back.
If any of you see a hostile, keep me informed. I
yeah,
spotted
we'll
5 enemy at the roadblock.
Get in. Just get in.
Okay.
Nobody's left behind, right?
No.
Nope.
Okay.
We should maybe
listen.
Move the vehicles
okay,
over
okay,
later.
Okay. You guys heard what I said just then, right?
You wanna,
yeah, we're
you
gonna
wanna
go
form...
up on the cliff face and blast.
Yeah. Fire maneuver, and that's it. So, I want two people in each vehicle that's gonna move in. just barrage right through, okay? One guy drives, one guy shoots at the back.
I think that's not a good idea. I think we should focus on
getting... You guys are shooting at us, let's go! Shoot. Open fire, open fire, open fire!
Finally, finally!
I'm flanking.
Yeah, same.
Deal with those guys. We shit, we might have friendlies in there, man. Yeah. Nostra, let's go, push up. Everybody else, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Alright, following you.
BTR, let's move, let's move. Are you guys getting any return fire? Should be it, right?
I think I killed one at the truck. That's it. But I don't know about the rest.
anybody, please help. Please tell me if you guys need a medic because.
Yeah, I'll try and relay.
Right.
Yo, anybody, if you can hear me, if anybody's wounded, please watch your friendlies and then call for the medic.
He's need like, a medic, right, got him. HP, you need a
okay,
medic.
Okay, I'll help you, I'll help
thank
you. Why you look at your fucking
dead. Just put yourself on shadow as well so we can hear you.
Is this an invisible wall? What the hell?
Someone take the ultimate.
Marco, you see anything?
Not yet.
Yes, a lot.
Blackhawk, Blackhawk, come here.
We have more enemy car fire coming in from the southeast.
Toy, toy, toy.
One up near the truck, one up near the truck.
Come on. Take your alternate and lay down the pressure fire.
Okay, nigga, but where?
Be informed we have contacts to the southwest, southwest, orient southwest.
Fuck, I'm hit. 220 guys, 220.
These daft motherfuckers, it's not dying.
Also, some below, it's southeast.
Damn.
I'm trying to patch myself up there, give me a second.
I got you.
I'm patching myself.
You're hitting the rock.
There is some ceiling here, HP, if you want.
Lost some blood and pain, splint.
That guy's dead.
You should be alright.
Truck guys are dead.
I'll splint myself.
Is the yellow smoke ours? There's yellow smoke there.
Where?
Down in the valley.
I have no idea.
Here.
There was a squad over there.
We have contacts 220. They're firing at us.
Are you sure they're contacts?
I'm sure fucking looking at us and trying to shoot at us.
Should be.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna take off this tourniquet and I should be fine.
Oh shit, that sounded real close.
Watch your fire. Yeah. Okay, direction to enemy.
I said 220, 220.
220, copy.
That's a score, I got him.
I don't see them.
Just remember that we only have.
How far away are they?
We should get to the vehicle and start moving.
Yeah, I'm with you.
I didn't see anyone.
Durian.
Oh,
he's not here.
Okay.
Get off the firing line if you're not gonna fight.
Roger.
I feel like something on our south.
South?
Yeah. I'm not sure.
So what happened down there? Can you point it out?
No.
I don't know. We went for a flanking maneuver.
Ah, yeah.
Shit.
Somebody just shitty weather, like fucking England.
Okay.
That's about as much as I can say.
Everybody just stick together as much as you can. I'll try and get through those two stooges over there.
Run him
yep.
over.
Yo, I don't know. Stop. It's full? It's not. There's one more. Yo, HP. Yo. You get left behind.
Yeah. No, I got killed. I got killed.
Yeah.
For the second time.
Still don't have your gun then. Alright, well. I don't know where to go, so.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Yeah, so. Were you not able to find another gun?
Not really.
I saw two guys running across the road in, like, gunfire. Is that you guys, or...?
I guess, yeah. Us and some Svens, I guess.
You guys didn't get them, I assume.
I think it should be west southwest, around 260.
I've been like following the map. Not that hard, it's a freaking valley.
Yeah, I hope there'll be firearms in the barracks or something.
It's barracks, so sure. But...
really need some guns.
I just got hit. What the hell was that?
Oh, I don't think so.
I don't know. I broke my leg. Okay, let's move back to cover.
What is it?
I got hit in the leg. Can you patch me up?
What?
I got hit in the leg. Can you patch me up?
Oh shit, okay. Alright, you are good.
That's weird. I was walking around the path and I just got my leg broke. Why didn't you leave your gun back at the car?
Yeah, I was trying to just basically keeping a low profile or something, so the spins won't, or I don't know. Just for immersive reasons and then immersion reasons and then...
Yeah, but like you could have left it back at the car, you know?
Yeah, I mean...
That's fine.
Everything went fine until the vehicle right in front of me lagged so hard that I literally crashed onto it.
Hello? Huh? That's a Vic. Oi, oi, oi! Stop, stop, stop! Stop the car!
Alright, let's go.
Yo, Taylor, what's up?
Go.
I can't hear you talk.
Alright, let's take this car, I guess?
Well, I heard gunfire over at the front, so I'm not so sure about taking the car. It's not really that far away either, so let's just move on foot. Tilly, we can't hear you talk. Well, there's a truck right in front of us. I don't really trust the trucks, so let's just move on foot.
Wait then. We can't go to the... base. Are we gonna seriously continue following the road, or...?
No, the base is, like, to the west. You know, up that, you know, you see that, like, gigantic, like...
Oh yeah.
Anyway, I think there's another blockage, so let's just move on foot.
Test, can you hear me?
We can hear you.
Right, we can hear you.
Yes, fine. Oh, awesome.
Okay, let's get moving. Let's move on foot towards the west over there.
Why the fuck do you not have a gun?
Yeah,
I lost it during a car crash.
God damn it.
And that was because of a lag or some shit. like the vehicle right in front of me just lagged, and then lagged so hard that I hit the back of that of his car, and then shit, my vehicle just blew up.
Yeah, so I saw like 5 car crashes on the way here.
Oh, that lagged, like seriously. That's why I don't wanna drive cars.
But aren't we like almost 20 guys? Where the fuck's the rest?
Yeah, I don't know. I was trying to get 2 guys who were running past us to get them to rendezvous, and then everybody decided to just move on their own. So I've been walking on my own until I found HP.
I mean, if you're in the car, you can't really hear anything outside for some stupid reason.
Yeah, because it's like it mutes the audio a little bit.
Yeah, I just saw you on the check tech guy.
Anyway, okay, there's supposed to be 2 paths here.
Yeah, I think the barracks should be somewhat close, right? Should yeah, be crossing
should
the
be,
first path
soon. It
should
be up this, to the west, I believe. There's nothing else on the map that
yeah,
was indicated
yeah, that's the
ones.
First path here. I think we're crossing the first path, yep. And that's the second in the background.
Yeah, this is the first path and then we'll cross over to the second. Yeah, there's a dead sphere by the road.
Yep, I'm gonna block another one. You guys had any contact until now?
Oh, I died because of contact.
Ah, shit.
I heard contacts while I was crossing over.
Are we supposed to take up this road? Okay, yeah.
Ooh, yeah, that's a car. That's not good.
I'm supposed to take this road, I guess. So
yeah, that's their car, and it just got lit the fuck up, so.
Yeah, but we need to take the second road, right? Or do we want to take the
yeah,
second
road? Yeah, I know.
Yeah, we're taking a small road.
We're just moving parallel, right. That's it.
Is there anybody? No.
I don't think so. There's no corpse in there. They must have separated just like us. Oh, blood. Like a horror
this
movie.
Is, we got absolutely fucked back there. Like, seriously.
This is
taking so bad. You guys split up real bad. Everywhere. Like, the problem was you guys split up and then, like, everybody was falling back. And I saw 2 of you move up. So, you know, you guys got lit the fuck up because you were lacking numbers.
I really like the way this map looks. I hate the whole place, but it's so pretty.
It really is.
I think it kind of got some gaming elements to it still, but yeah. What?
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 See them to the north?
Yep, yeah, yep.
Yeah. Yep, sure. I see them. Are those Svens?
I don't think
no.
So. Anyone else? Someone wave to them.
How can I wave? Using
Ace
animation?
Fuck.
This doesn't work.
Are you fucking smoking?
Let's give you a peace sign.
Yeah, they come. Should be friendlies.
Right.
I'm over to Southwest. What do you deal with these friendlies, I hope?
Yeah. Okay, well, there's only 2 of them.
Yeah, where the fuck's the rest?
I saw there was... Okay. There's at least 5 in the car before I got shot to shit.
Yeah.
I think that's Flojus. I can tell, he's black.
What's up, nerds?
Yeah!
Changi and... Oh.
Hi.
Alright, so you two got separated then.
Where the fuck's the rest? Like,
they
seriously.
I thought you were the rest.
South. I don't know where the fuck they went.
Well, their truck just got abandoned on the road just then, so I think they're just moving on foot, because maybe the truck...
There's also, like, a lot of blood around here.
Yeah.
Stand the break.
I literally died there. Like, come on.
Yeah.
There's another truck, there's another truck, there's another truck. On the road, 140.
Yep.
Okay, let's just keep moving. Let's move over this crest and just ignore them. We can't hit them from this range. Let's go.
I think that's civilian. Let's go.
I hope it doesn't go here.
It's turning over here.
Yo, did you get a micro dagger, Heiko?
Fuck no.
I got one.
Watch out. I can navigate on my own. Okay, everybody orient towards the truck.
Orient southeast?
Yeah, towards the truck.
Yeah, those are friendlies, I'm pretty sure. I'm like 90% sure.
No, those fucking guys move in those trucks. Fire!
Aren't those civilians? Come on.
Bullshit.
I'm pretty sure those are our guys.
Why would they move over there?
Wait. Because I was ordered to.
Because they're going to the point.
They fucking stole the truck over there, okay. Shit.
Has anyone got a radio, by the way?
No.
Fuck.
I thought those figures always came in that truck, but turns out they just stole the truck. You see that? It's not even there anymore. Should have figured. Oh well. They probably have a couple of holes in them. That's fine, it's not my fault.
I just shot all the wheels. So. Maybe I didn't kill anyone. Why are the other guys so fucking fast?
Because they're moving with their fucking binocs.
Wait up, guys.
I need to take a stamina break now. It's fine.
Yeah, I wonder why
you need to take your fucking rifles out. What the fuck do you want to do with this fucking contact?
Okay, Chang Figgy is the real speed demon. I have no idea how he moves so fast.
Because he's got binocs.
Even when we were like running by ourselves, he was always outpacing.
He also got a fucking grip pod. Oh no. Wait. Wait. I don't think this is how this works.
He ran out of ammo, okay?
Just prepare to get shot later on.
Yeah, Changi, you better like holster your weapon just in case we don't get fired.
You better find a fucking fucking fell
it's
somewhere.
It's a good automatic.
If we get fired up out of because of you, man.
Just drop the automatics before we
No, we won't.
Okay, when we see the base, you better holster that thing.
At some point, just be prepared.
What?
What?
Okay, we're nearly at the mobilization center. 5 more guys.
Can't hear you.
Guys to the left, guys to the left.
We're nearly there. Oh, we're approaching the front gate.
That's our boys. Yeah.
We're on the hill up to the north of the mobilization center, approaching the front gate.
It's got an MG. Oh, okay. It's a Fender.
Guys! Guys, don't go fucking run away.
I'm like actually pretty impressed how this has played out. Like, we were in one group, we split off, and then we all like rejoined.
I mean, it's a valley, it's not that hard to navigate.
Hello.
I heard you want an Ultimax. Wait, how the fuck did Nazi get an MG?
Yes.
Yeah.
Strafner is having a seizure.
Hey, Yao, how are you doing?
Yeah, where's the resupply point at?
Firing coming south.
I'm out of ammo.
Depression!
Yeah, where's the ammo resupply at? Alright.
Is deep in the base, right? I see it, yeah.
Just stay where you are, I'm coming back to the front gate with an ammo truck. And more crates inside.
No, you
should... I told you that earlier.
What did you say, Sasha? We should leave the truck here?
Yeah, we should leave it here so they don't get shot up.
Okay, so I'm gonna unload the cargo.
I'm gonna pack some of that AT.
We are in the compound, yes? At the front gate. Have RPGs in the crates, if you want. In the crate here in front of me, there are RPGs.
I still have not managed to find Defender anywhere.
Defender was on the ridge line.
Yeah, it's easy.
Oh, well, I'll leave all the time.
Let's go.
We can take one of them out to the front.
You just said you don't want to do that.
Yeah, but we have two. Nah.
Oh my god.
Got the UAZ.
Idiot.
Well, I can't get in though. There's medical inside, so.
Where the fuck is the ammo? Like, I still have not been able
to find
ammo.
It's by the truck with the boxes inside.
Ah, but those are just the rifles though.
You gotta get inside the inventory, get inside the car.
I think it's a friendly from the way that they're moving.
It's
friendly from the way that they're moving.
Why didn't you tell him the guys were shooting at him?
Yeah, that's what we did. That's what Corey said. I'll get them with the civilian car. Actually, no, I don't want to drive with this ping.
I need a blood bag.
Stand by. I'm gonna see. Okay.
Yeah, I can't tell who.
Anyone
who
else needing a trip to resupply?
Yeah, I need to resupply.
What are you gonna do about this guy?
Think inside the compound west.
Till, are you the medic, right?
Nope.
Fuck.
I am the medic.
There's only one we have.
Fuck. God damn it! Where are you moving?
I keep carrying this bag for somebody, but whatever. Okay.
Stop moving.
If someone asks, I'm resupplying.
The guy went to 140. The silhouette of the mountain.
I'll go pick him up. Okay, fuck it, I'll go pick him up.
He wasn't shooting at us.
I can go with you.
Okay, don't leave alone.
Go. Wait, goddammit, stop right on your tracks.
Okay, just wait a bit, I need some blood.
Yeah.
No, I got Shank Figgy. I'm going.
God damn it, I wasn't recording. Can't have shit in Detroit, thanks. I'm fine now?
We still got friendlies coming in?
No, I think we have them. I'm gonna go pick them up.
Hey, Luke.
Hey.
Yeah, just take care of Vi.
Your group do okay making it to the base? Lose anybody?
No. I met up with... I got, like, separated by myself, so... I met up with Tilly and HP along the way. So
yeah, we got shot up pretty badly by some Sviggers on the road.
Yeah, I saw you abandoned the car. It's the red.
Yeah,
one,
we abandoned
right?
the car, but and HP died, but the rest of us made it.
Yeah, HP followed me.
Yeah, but he respawned. So hey, wait, yeah. What the fuck's that? Okay, that's the same vehicle, right? Yes.
Yeah.
Jesus, fucking paranoia.
I lit up some like. Blue truck thinking that and there were these figures because you know like
we saw the blue truck earlier, right? And then, like, there's another one that shot at you guys, so I thought that's a Vic that they came in. It turns out somebody just stole it.
Yeah, there was one civvy truck along the way, and the second one.
Mm. And the second one got stolen by friendlies, and we lit up.
Direction! We got something.
Shit.
East, right. Okay, let's get up a little higher.
Yeah, good idea. There's a little Vic, man.
Who the fuck?
I don't know. It's some guy about sleeves. It's probably not friendly.
Yeah, keep your eyes on him. I'm just gonna keep pulling security.
I don't like this.
Wait,
you're
not
sleeving it? It's just a civvy, I think.
I think it's a civvy.
Yeah, he's gonna turn back.
He's fucking off at least, but what is his deal?
I don't know, I thought it was gonna be a suicide bomber or something.
Hey, guys, any updates on that civvy? What the fuck was his deal?
Did you all get radios?
It could be a recon guy. Next time, ask him what his opinion on anime is. I wouldn't shoot anybody until you can confirm they're hostile, just saying.
I have come to inform that the friendly has been brought up.
Oh, good.
But there's still a second guy missing.
Oh, well.
There was one guy in the rock, and then the second one just came after him behind and just then disappeared.
Maybe somebody hit him with that old NMG fire?
No. There's two trucks. One guy was hiding behind the rock, then a second guy came after him, crouched, and they just walked away.
Look, there's two trucks
on the
road.
Hold on a sec, just some traffic on the net. We've got some trucks shifting around somewhere on the road.
Oh, let them look. Yep, that's a new truck. There's someone there. Oh, he disappeared.
Give me a body count.
In the checkpoint, there was three dead people. I shot two of them.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Luke.
And then one guy was still alive, and then we got close. He started to shoot at us, and we just executed him.
Luke.
Yeah?
On the map, right? These boxes, these grids, are they all 100 meter increments or what?
I think they're 100 meter increments, and big squares are 1,000 increments.
Meter. Okay, good. So about here.
If I'm not wrong, that road is like 200 meters away, right?
I don't know if we have a game plan. I guess we just defend this checkpoint until further notice.
Seems to be the idea.
We still have to get more friendlies here.
Yeah, Pogue motherfucker went to hide in his office.
Truck, okay, the truck's here.
Just be very careful with that shit.
Yeah, friendly. Yeah,
you're good.
Okay, well, do you guys have a binocular?
No. Okay, listen.
Nope.
Look, from here to the crossroads to the T-Rub, the T-Bone. It's about 700 meters.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, you can adjust from there. It's about 700 plus-ish meters like that, so...
Wait, someone is walking there.
What? What are you looking at?
I just saw like a silhouette walking.
Somebody just crossed.
I don't know if someone's on the base. I just saw
it's a friendly, walking. It's a friendly.
Okay. Ooh, that scared me.
Those trucks are gone.
Not known just yet, but
the street dog, they make you cold.
Direction, I suppose.
So far, no friends.
Yellow truck incoming.
Where? Oh, I see.
T-Bone.
I think that's Defender.
Are you sure? Driving like an AI guy.
Well, if they are, if there's bad things, you can just shoot him.
But I'm not the guy who wants to have a friendly fire in there again. Okay, not effectively. There's two people there, I think. No, there's one person. Yeah, there's one guy.
Those aren't friendlies, don't start friendlies! Loot, that's not friendly, that's not friendly! Hey Nostra, can you help me out?
No.
Alright, I'm sorry, man. Oh god. Dude, please help me out, I'm gonna fucking die.
That back last was bullshit.
I got blocked by like an invisible wall. Sorry about that. Did you get hit badly? You didn't get hit badly, did you? Ooh, shit, you are. I'm
can
so sorry.
Medics? I need medic on the hill. We have an accident left on the road.
Stay with me, man. I'm focusing on your chest. No! Shit!
Taking fire yourself.
I need help.
Man, look at that mass. Oh fuck.
He's really low on blood. I need help.
Who's that?
I'm wounded really badly.
Let's go.
I can't carry him because I'm wounded.
Oh, fuck. Then just head, I'll carry him. Let's just go.
This is a bad place to be.
Yeah,
oh
yeah,
god.
Go, I'll carry him.
Alright, get him back. Get him behind the fucking lines. Okay. For fuck's sake, those enemies.
Okay. I'm stuck, it seems.
I'm kind of fucked here. Nostra dead? Oh god.
Fuck.
Just go.
Yeah, hold on, I'll just pick him up again.
Leg. Stuck, I'm sorry.
Yeah, they both got helmets. Can't get them out of health.
Whoever's behind me, can you help me out? My torso is
falling. Yeah, I'm also about to bleed out.
Shit.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for
that
fucking invisible wall.
Yeah, that was a good plan that got wound by that fucking invisible wall, though.
I'm out of bandages.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Okay.
come on, come on, come on. I'm Duck, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, easy. I need medical, also a loot over there needs medical, so start with me and then walk forward.
Fuck.
Okay, fine. Work a loot then, I'll cover you. I'll be your,
Yeah. Oh, I can
Where'd you get that gun?
Oh, I got it from the gun room.
Ah, should I go back there and check the scope?
I mean, if you have ammo, I don't think
there's any. Don't you hold to that gun up at the bottom of the hill?
Yeah, it's good.
Yo, is the medic here? I need some blood.
See? Is up there, we're talking about this channel? Over.
That was bad.
See? Do you move up northeast, maybe? I don't know where to get.
I'm not gonna risk myself moving up there. I'm
Yeah.
Blood. Shit.
Special was right.
I mean, I have saline, but...
Do you want some saline?
Yes, that would be lovely.
I do other actions again, like other people. I'm sorry, I'm a complete noob at this. Oh, there we go, got it.
Wait, you're a medic?
Oh god.
No, I just... Oh, can only medics give saline?
Oh, I think so.
Oh, okay, shit. Sorry.
Yeah, I have no idea how this shit works.
I was able to use it up.
Just make sure you don't go alone so you don't get blood.
Can you drop the saline on your
I'll
back?
Go with you.
I need blood. I need blood bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, drop the saline on my back and give it
there
to
me. There should be some mags in the car.
There you go.
And the little pickup.
Like the saline.
Because the boxes back there are empty.
Hey, Speed, can I get some blood, please?
Alright, stand by.
Is it safe for transport?
I think it's safe for transport for now.
That was bad. I smoked
I'll
the,
carry him down.
It's a shit show. It's a shit show. It's not bad anymore, it's a shit show.
No, it's bullshit. Cause like, I tried to hit the truck again, it's a single shot, right?
Alright, oh, large amount of blood.
And then like, I got armor,
just cover me. I can't hear you. I can't hear you over that cacophony of fucking MG3 gunfire.
Yeah.
Why did I only get 250 mils? It's really fucking tedious.
There's a bunch of like blood inside the UAC, but inside the base and yeah, you know. I feel kinda guilty, man. Like, I actually killed Monstro. Like, it was right beside me, and like, apparently I didn't see like most of the brother to damage.
But. Alright, I think that's all that I can give you now, so you can remove your tunic as well.
Oh yeah, cheers.
Standby.
I'm gonna pick up the bloke that was left with me by the wall on checkpoint.
Radio check, can everybody hear me?
Just loud and clear.
We have contacts to the southwest, very far behind. Actually, it's pretty close to us.
Coming in. Scoring one to get his gun back.
We have enemies breaching in through the front wall, main entrance.
All call signs be advised, we have enemy forces from our front gate.
Be advised, I am to the northeast of the front gate, or to your left. I'm still watching the front entrance with who I assume to be Changi. I'm to the left of the compound. near the exit.
Yeah, the front entrance appears to be clear.
So far, all contacts seem to be down on the front. Moving back.
About. Better make sure the facility is clear. I don't want any of the saboteurs damaging my precious clean equipment.
Car incoming from the front gate. Friendly, correct?
That's friendly, yes. I'm on the rocks on the left side of the compound.
I can come save the loot who's downstairs of the large building by the main gate.
Hey, where's HP? I need some more blood. I'm falling back.
Right, I'm designating the big barn with the UAZ trucks as a cast collection point, so if you got wounded, drag them there. We got HP close by, so you can assist. Parking on the map right now.
Be informed, nobody's pulling front security, I think.
HP, I need you right now.
Hey, man. What happened? Can you hear me?
He died.
Bam, basically, you die. Basically, I respawned and everything went to shit.
Yeah.
Fuck. They shoot, we die, we die! Look.
people are responding to the wounded, we can maybe help them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I need some blood. Where's HP?
HP!
What? Do you need any help here?
He needs saline. He just needs saline, and we only have one medic for 10 people, so.
Yeah.
I got a 120, 1 to 15.
Just yes, just give everyone. Yes.
Okay, I'll put it in his backpack. There you go, buddy.
I got more saline. HP, stand still.
That finger needs food.
I suggest we still move them off road.
Today,
by the way, I have like
really
little
saline
on me,
someone
needs it.
Talk to
HG,
I think
he
needs
one.
Alright, can you guys hear me?
Dude, I need
saline.
Come back
saline.
Here, get saline.
I'm sorry, my team speed just died for whatever reason, so I'm back now. I'm gonna leave the saline here on the floor.
Alright, stand by. Where are you?
Who are our medics and where are they and what are they doing?
We got a single medic, HP. He is currently at cast collection point marked on the map, which is the big barn with the trucks.
He will wake up.
Nice.
Alright, when he gets a chance, you send him over to save loot in the building by the main gate.
Can you drag loot? Is it transportable or not a chance?
What's up? Green light.
What's the status so far?
HP? I'm gonna drop some saline that I have.
So can you transport loot or do you need a medic to go over there?
We could carry him, I just don't know where to.
Carry him up the road to the cast collection point.
Okay,
it's 100 meters from the gate towards northwest.
There's a civilian running in from the front gate.
That's probably a saboteur fucking fire on him.
Don't forget to get medical from these guys.
Contact northwest, I believe.
Where?
Right in front of the truck.
Behind us, behind us. Behind us, okay.
Contact in the warehouse.
Copy that.
Should we push it up?
A single contact for now.
I'm gonna try and move and clear it out. Can somebody come with me?
Alright.
We're from the
coming with you.
From the southwest.
I'm getting some really awful stutters.
Loop. I'm gonna open it. Side is clear.
Okay, be advised you have a civilian.
What do we do?
It's clear.
We can give him weapons.
Okay, now the next one.
Are we getting EW'd?
No, he's coming with us.
No idea. Open up.
Yeah.
Clear on the left back.
Oh my god, he scared the shit out of me, damn it!
Oh no! We are reporting one friendly fire case.
Oh man, I was about to wonder if it was here. Literally. HP!
Okay, we'll carry him.
HP! What? Come here! Friendly fire. What?
He's inside.
Get him inside the barracks, I'll shoot them all.
Right. What's from the road, on the hill.
The first building from the landing.
Drop your gun. Yo, drop your gun. I'm gonna shoot. Drop your gun.
Fuck.
We're good.
What happened?
Somebody tried to put us up at gunpoint. Too bad he's fucking retarded.
Yeah, unload your fucking magazine on him, seriously. Get away from the vehicle!
Be careful, there may be saboteurs trying to crawl up your ass and put you up in gunpoint. Make sure you have your body behind you.
If you want to kill the body...
Sorry, were you saying something?
You can help.
This guy tried to mug you.
Holy shit, yeah, I was taking care of IRL stuff.
Smokers are inside our base, so...
He can afford a fast helmet, but can't afford gloves in winter.
Can't afford a fucking functioning brain, either.
17, okay, MDAC is stable, loot, I don't... Let's see...
Beecher, can you please move?
Normal, I guess, so...
Sure.
Right, where's Sasha, by the way?
Is loot stable?
Sasha, yeah,
don't know. Did we move the cash collection point to here? I can judge if you're marking on the map, then.
That'll be good.
Done. This is Mako. I'm by the main gate. Where did everybody go?
We're back inside the base at the moment. We just had some infiltrations here.
Leave it like that.
I think literally everybody's back here.
Where's Sasha? Sasha up?
I'll be touching your crotch to see if you have a Glock.
Yeah, you can touch me if you want.
Okay,
Peter. Are you blind or what?
I'm fired.
North, west.
Corner of the fucking building in front of us. Big door.
You call back last, nigga.
Fuck you!
Alright guys, watch back
blast. I'm gonna flank around.
I'm coming through! What the fuck?
He's dead.
I've been hit somehow. I'm moving back to the cast, whatever the fuck it was called.
Come over here.
crouch down. Just stand still. Stand still.
Come here, little devil.
I'm putting a turn. Oh shit.
I feel like two people just teleported on the road and they exploded the. Huh? What should I do?
Are you still by the checkpoint?
I'm behind it, right from the road on the hill.
We're coming over there. We just had big problems here at the main base. Love somebody too.
Oh, he's got no heart rate. I'm starting CPR.
Yeah, CPR him ASAP.
Ying, you okay?
I'm coming over. Just yeah, keep watch.
It's like
please don't shoot me.
Did you?
What happened to one?
The hell happened to you?
I'm about to die.
My arm?
I can't hear you.
Well,
I didn't have
one in civilian, second one in some uniform. I cannot see which type.
Okay,
also, enemies.
I don't feel safe here. There's a lot of dead bodies.
Well, you'll feel safe, okay, just follow me.
Right.
Follow me.
Sir, have you watched any first aid videos? We kinda need our first aid.
First aid? Yeah, I have done some first aid in my free time.
You see this loser over here?
Yeah.
I'm here with you.
We need him to be in
you see the bike by the yellow spotted truck, correct?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, one is definitely civilian. A news reporter by the looks of it.
I'm moving back to the front.
Hello, all units, this is the base commander. Good afternoon. I want you to sweep the base and make sure there's no saboteurs around.
I'm not betting anything, so I think the kid is there.
Make sure you check every nook and cranny. I don't want any saboteurs to blow up my precious base.
I'm checking these
guns. Right. Checked out. Nelstra, you were saying there are two guys by the truck? One was definitely in front of you. Who was the other one?
They're both in front of checkpoint and I lost him. I think he's disappeared.
I'm gonna stick with flodges and sweep out a little bit.
I'll try and cover you guys.
I'm inside the two-story dorm, so I'm cleaning everything out.
I need to find those.
The second floor of the building is clear.
Hey, Changi.
Hello.
Just reporting, we've detained a civilian further up the road. Barracks is clear.
Yeah, this barracks is clear.
Second floor barracks near the front is clear.
I see traces of bandages, people he'd been bandaging themselves up.
A civilian ran over BTR by the checkpoint. Civilian's down.
Is he dead dead?
Position, I am in front of the front gate. Does anyone receive? BDR is speeding to this really fast, I need help.
I'm on the way.
Need help!
I need a medic right now on my position.
The medic can't get to you.
The car is flying.
The arms, they don't show up as needing anything.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just keep bandaging the head.
Oh
he needs
healing,
he
God,
needs
he
CPR.
He has like 300 holes in his body.
Yeah, I'll do CPR.
Yes, we
oh shit, head is still bleeding though.
Yes, yes.
Work on his everything,
one
right?
One by one. I am on his torso still.
The fuck
civilian is extremely dead.
We have a civilian with machine gun.
Okay.
Okay.
He's yeah. he's up, but he needs some saline right now.
Yes. Well, for that we need to get him to the medics.
There is no heart rate. I'm doing CPR, but he
okay.
needs saline.
Okay, I'll head. Sucks.
Okay.
Where the hell is HP?
Move him. Hold on.
I also see the civilian with machine gun. Is he friendly?
He lost HP. He's no longer on his team. It seems.
Oh.
So, Meteor is dead.
Shit.
That's not good.
Hey, what's the status back there? What's that good look like?
Who? Just who? Fuck.
Did we get saboteured? What's going on?
It's among the trucks!
It's among the trucks.
I'm oppressed, but then I'm now pressed gang into the Swin Armed Forces, into the Memerstein Armed Forces, sorry.
Singaporean, sir?
Good thing.
Hi.
Part of Mothership.
Pretty good. Someone's yes. blown up a single ammo vehicle, though.
I was oppressed, but then I got
fucking pressed. Smoke him, what are you doing?
Orbit, loot it down. It's not safe here, let's go. HP on this net?
Now HP is dead, it seems.
I'll wait for one moment, and one sub to fuck somebody up.
I have no medical.
Saptor running away, I'm gonna blow him up.
I'm up, Lotus, we're down, and I'm trying to get it, but I just got hit as well.
Where are you?
NAT, southeast.
Oh, that's you?
HP, you here?
Everybody sit ref, who's still in the compound? We will open fire on anybody who's not responding.
Get loot first. Gate, there is no one there.
Sasha, are you here? We still have the infiltrator in here.
Say again?
Still have an infiltrator in here? Fuck. We still have a saboteur in here.
Swin AT, southeast. He's on the ridge. I'm gonna try and shoot him again. What do you want me?
Do you check the civilians in their base?
Wait, the guy southeast is hostile on the ridge?
No, there was one there. No, he's friendly now.
Wait, Sasha, did I hit you with an AT rocket?
Civilian.
Yeah. Raise BTR, raise BTR.
Yo.
Yeah. In front of the first one. Yeah.
HP hitting ceiling right now.
There's a man with a long rifle southeast along the ridge. Is he hostile?
He's friendly. Yeah. How it looks like?
Oh my god, you might save BTR after all.
I think how it looks like.
Keep giving me CPR, I'm gonna get some 100 mil blood.
I am on CPR.
Right.
You got shot by a burst from a 416.
Right, I'm gonna get some.
He got run over by a truck.
I'm gonna yippee him.
Yes, do it. But you can do that?
Yeah, we've got AP in the UAZ. You just beat them.
But no, I mean, you can AP when you're not medic.
No, yeah, I'm gonna give him another laser.
Just do it. I'm keeping CPR on him.
I'm AP.
I think I'm gonna bring loot here and.
HP, can you patch me up?
What was that?
Up.
Where do we get
like
medic?
He has a strong heart rate.
Yeah.
Whoa.
He should, I gave him two fucking epis.
I think it's just HP.
Right, you're good. Alright, you're good.
Did you get
that automatic fire here, E.
HP, I need blood, dude.
I can't drag him either.
The civilian was pacified.
Blood again?
HP, where are you? I need blood.
Yeah, HP, where are you?
Bringing loot in.
Can you repeat?
Bringing loot in. What's your position?
I see you.
Moving towards the base, I just want some selling into me.
Give me like 2 liters.
I don't think I have that much.
There's more inside the UAZ.
Loot's been unconscious all right, for like nice. 20 minutes.
No.
Then, but.
No.
No. HP. HP, please.
Yeah, somebody. Oh, you have 1,000, okay, nice.
Why did we only have one medic with 15 dudes?
I know, right?
Yeah, I hear a Vic.
I have 5 pumps in me.
Oh, we got a vehicle coming in.
I'm duck in the car.
Yeah, okay, that's good.
HP, I'll just stay AFK inside one more. Inside the middle garage. Flash me up later.
Oh, god damn it, don't move!
Don't?
I need to give you one more.
Oh, okay.
Is that a friendly, north of us?
You are good.
I put 5 sailing bags inside of you in 1,000 liter. I'll stay okay for
a second. Nice, thank you. You need 2 liters,
right? Is it a friendly
right?
where I'm looking?
Yeah.
It's friendly.
HP, when you have time, come to the checkpoint, we need you right now.
Hey,
oh, fucking finally.
Alright, just one more. Just, okay.
Okay.
Alright, you're good.
It's your... Only these guys know that performing CPR actually does help people wake up faster, huh?
Yep.
Oh, look, you're right.
What's your position? We lost our medical vac or what?
Let's see. Has lost some blood, but I think BTR should be okay as long as we just keep doing CPR, maybe gives him epi.
Pretty sure I already gave him epi.
Maybe he's in pain and you need
to. Coming to the checkpoint.
Pain is fine though, that's easy enough to deal with.
Hold on, don't CPR, don't CPR. He should be fine.
Okay, I'm gonna take off this tourniquet. Yep, but just gotta keep doing CPR and he'll wake up eventually.
I'll EP him again.
No, don't do it again. If you've already given it to him once, there's no point in doing it twice.
There is. See?
There he is. Oh, okay.
Told you.
Really? Well, how you feeling?
Well, been out for the past 20 minutes, maybe? 15?
That's me too.
How do you feel to get run over by a car?
Some motherfucker shot me with an RPG.
Me? I mean, the guy just drove it to me, so
you.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Sorry
about
that.
Did you fucking shoot me with the RPG?
Yeah, I saw you wearing, like, civvy clothes or something.
Those
so
civilians
are
fucking
pesky. Motherfucker, come on, I did not wear civvy clothing.
It was something white on you, sorry, man.
Right, so what's our situation at the moment?
I have no fucking clue.
Surrendering?
There's a bunch of civilians.
I think there's volunteers, they say
Let's
that they want to serve Memelstein.
Are you sure? Check the RSCs.
Call sign BTR is up, Loot is also back with us.
Listen, if any of you see civilians, ask them for their RICs. If it doesn't have the... Wait, they don't know, never mind. If they don't have it, just shoot them.
What?
An identification card. Check if they have an IC.
Copy that.
What's going on? What happened to my base? Credit card number and also it's a security.
What's going on with my base? Yo, who's in charge here?
Well,
you are.
Well, why is there civilians running around my base?
I have no fucking clue.
Control.
Hey, halt!
Nice helmet.
What are you
guys? I will go back to the UAZ and get some more medical supplies if you
please. We were told to report to you.
We are members of the Memelstein Armored Citizen Association.
I mean, no, we don't
surrender. All the guns
we are
fucking
Memelsteins. We want to serve Memelstein.
Alright, show some ID.
What? We have no ideas. We're fucking Memelsteiners.
That's great.
We are members.
Okay,
bullshit. Tell us if you have an ID or not.
And then we heard gunshots, we got our gear that were bought legally, and we came here to help.
No. I don't want to hear it. Where's your IC?
It's ass off kit. Come on.
The real
I bought everything legally. I am out currently
legalized.
Where do
you buy a kit legally in Memelstein?
Bullshit.
You don't. They're looters. Shoot them. What? The Second Amendment.
Buddy,
we are supporting Memelstein. We are armed civilians that support our country.
If you were, you'd be in the fucking military.
Dude,
okay,
Service,
sir.
Man.
We have a bunch of civilian detainees at the edge of the checkpoint. What do you want us to do with them?
One of them is not wearing any
pants. I have to admit,
pants.
We were gaming when shit happened, so that's why we missed the reservist call.
Yeah,
busy,
that's
yeah.
Fantastic, man. Just shut up and sit down.
Is up, something. We can't turn them away.
Yeah, I'm walking barefoot here.
I'm gonna get some cuffs for them. How many CVs are there? I'll be coming back in a yellow car.
Yellow car coming in through the gate.
Yellow car, that's me.
Yellow car. Okay, it's friendly.
Don't shoot, don't shoot.
Get him anyways.
Yeah. I got some restraining cuffs. Right.
Call sign BTR, I'm returning to the checkpoint.
Wait, why doesn't Tilly have a fast helmet?
It doesn't work.
This is all airsoft.
Airsoft kit, I told you.
It's a bomb helmet. You are some very fucking unconvincing airsofters and or Memelsteiners.
Dude, look at his shirt. It
I bought my
helmet master.
From a buyback.
Yeah, I bought mine from Luxada.
That's not sucking.
Seriously. I mean, we've been in this fucking relationship for years. This is how Mimichan thanks us.
Look, circumstances are weird, so if it just keeps sitting there, we'll get this sorted eventually.
Yes, sir.
What's the current plan? Ask Command.
Command, again, request that we get some instructions on how to deal with our new detainees right. at the checkpoint.
Roger, just get them shelter, man, and detain them and bring them to the office or something. I don't know. It's a long way for me, okay? Oh,
hey,
that's
nice
fucking great.
Should we go kill
okay,
the
we
commander?
Take them. We take them to the office, and we'll decide what to do with them there.
That's it. Great.
Everyone stand
we're
up,
can
let's go.
Your identities up there.
Move
come
all
on,
the cities
up,
inside the truck.
Just FYI, call some BTR, block the entrance south of the car for makeshift checkpoint here. I'll remain on the checkpoint
kind of
for now.
Alright, just drive them up to the compound.
They're gonna take us to the urban!
Okay.
How about you guys move aside from now? The truck?
All the cars are vehicle in the gate, so people can't drive in.
Finally in the military.
Armory
blade? Oh, hey, Defender! Defender! Hey, Defender!
Hey!
I got a balaclava!
Nice!
Did you steal? Stop stealing!
Right, also these torches are beginning
you're
to blow.
Gonna
get us in trouble. Is there anything we can
okay.
do with
them?
Okay,
everybody
like
go up.
Backpack, not my fault.
Getting mushy in the rain. Any crates?
Okay, Orion. Ah. South. Come here, come here.
Okay.
Anybody here?
Do we
there's
have
a dead guy in the truck.
Medical
that's
box
fine.
Or something?
Yes, there is a medical box in the main
I'll
landing
up all
near
back
the
here.
Ammo trucks.
Right here.
I think it's gone, but the UAV still got more medical supplies as well.
I don't like his bar.
There is no medical box. Ammo traps.
Why are these doors so
yeah,
thick?
You might want to get
same
go
line,
to the garage building with UAVs in it, and there are lots of medical supplies there.
But I do not feel safe. Holy fuck.
Oh, we have gaming
are
chairs.
Are we being detained?
Yes. You are being detained, sir. Come on.
You were the ace interactions while sitting in a chair.
Okay.
This is how we get paid, man.
Yeah. Where's the civilians? I want to talk to them. Civilians are detained in the second floor office.
We open the door until I grenade in.
Get that.
Right. Okay, I'm going to talk to them for a moment. I'm going
to
give them a nice welcome. Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey, thanks.
Okay, I want to speak to them in private. Make sure that they're legit.
Are you sure about this, sir?
Yes, I'm sure about it. I know what I'm doing. I'm a major.
On your head
okay.
be it. All right, Chang, come on, let's go.
Chang.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Yes.
What's
hey.
Up?
Thanks, sir. I play
nice
a lot of
again,
COD. I'm pretty good at shooting.
Yes.
So I hear you want to help the militia.
Yep.
Yes.
Drop to the fucking ground! Drop to the fucking ground! If you guys come in here,
oh,
I'll shoot
shit.
You!
Oh fuck! Oh,
wait,
oh,
what?
Shit.
Move,
oh shit!
Don't move!
Oh shit! Watch your
fire! Neutralized!
I actually blew
the fucking civilians were infiltrators after all. Chang is down, all the civvies slash sniggers are dead because I shot all of them.
Why the hell are they carrying weapons?
Why in the name of God, sir, did you insist on talking to these motherfuckers alone?
They seem trustworthy.
Perhaps the base commander is,
my ass.
Yeah, I thought you'd shoot up, guys. Oh, what a thing.
No, they held him up at gunpoint. He's just an idiot.
Yeah,
I'm gonna... I finished. Clear shots, everything
that
good?
That was,
yes,
just
yeah, we're good.
I got the toy gun,
large orange truck trying to
leave. Some help here, please, HP. I'm bleeding out.
Stand by. Move out of the way, move out of the way.
The orange truck, is that too friendly?
Alright, I'm Darko.
Why is Ender in the truck again?
Shots!
Which direction?
Southwest, I think? Not sure.
That was friendly. Friendly celebratory gunfire.
Possible enemy shots northwest.
Okay. What happened to those four, volunteers?
They held up the commander and then we wasted them.
It was expected, but it still happened.
Okay, I neutralized our goddamn infiltrators.
Yes, you said it three times already.
Motherfuckers.
I thought, Sasha, it was going to happen. I even told you, but it seems like our commander was really naive.
Hey, HP, HP, HP. Yo, the backpack is full of medical supplies. Take it.
Nice.
There are some body bags?
No.
Oh.
Ooh, elastic bandages, nice.
I need to go grab some more bandages.
They're in this little wooden bag.
No. There's bandages in the UACs.
What is happening here?
We're grabbing medical supplies.
No, I didn't mean to.
Grab his binoculars at least.
Yeah, I did.
There's some mass looting going on.
Okay. Maybe we should refocus our security efforts on the checkpoint again.
Right.
Didn't we leave what's his face over there?
Now take that mag.
Wait, oh, you're bleeding, bandage you.
No, it's not me.
Me? Yeah.
You.
Yeah.
I feel like got all that. Thanks.
What's the situation, Labs?
Base
here, there is no one inside, everyone is good.
Okay, thanks.
Here, Roger, get to the entrance, I don't want any more infantry just coming in.
It's a load up inside.
Fine, okay, we got some, seemingly incoming stragglers, they look, they have metal sign uniform on them.
That's a single one, motherfuckers.
Yo, get in.
But they're reporting in, seemingly regular dudes. But I need somebody higher than me here to confirm it.
I'm coming to the checkpoint.
Sure, you don't run them over. Coming to the checkpoint?
Border guard vests, but they have regular uniforms. This is sus.
Guys went through a lot of shit.
Yeah, we killed half of
the infiltrators,
something like that.
There's like a letter. There's another one. I'm telling you, they're wearing the wrong vest. They should be issued the same LBE as us.
So we just take them behind the shed.
Our system never fails in any situation.
No, they're wearing border guard vests. No, not even in the fucking same supply system.
I mean,
well, they got a huge escort with them, so
if we apply real life how militaries work in real life, it still makes sense.
Yeah.
At some point, they committed.
I'm gonna keep an eye on the front.
Also, it took me this long to realize we're actually using the radios.
Eastern Gate reporting, all clear. We let two seemingly stragglers to your office. I have an escort with them. They had ID on them, so they checked out for us.
Would you like to verify their identities further before we issue them equipment? I'll copy.
Yeah, why not? Bring them on me off.
I'm keeping an eye on the front road. I'm a bit further ahead on the ridge line to the left of the entrance.
I want to report a war crime. Private Champ just drove over dead bodies in front of me for repeatedly for 4 times.
Don't worry, that's permitted.
And him. Now doing something to them.
Who's shooting?
I think Private Chan is doing the corpses.
Examine them if they are alive and need help, you know, just standard procedure.